kept it alive. Then on a cross for Taves, drips, shot, score!
The St. Louis Blues thought that puck came out. It certainly did not come out. Good play by Duncan Keith, Eddie.
Well, we've seen Duncan Keith make a couple of those plays here this afternoon of keeping plays alive, as he did on the first goal of the game. And how about the patience of Jonathan Taves to wait, and get the puck to the middle of the ice. Miller down, not able to get back to his feet. And a power play goal for the home team.
And how about the clairvoyant Keith Jones saying, if I were Ryan Miller, I'd be nervous, because all it takes is one shot. And that was the first shot of the period for the Hawks.